As Jonathan mentioned, my name is Keli Young. My pronouns are she, her, hers. I am a lawyer. I've worked in criminal justice policy for the past 5 years. And recently, in light of COVID, my work has expanded to include justice more broadly, from housing justice to economic justice, voting, education, and healthcare. I mean, even though I'm definitely a little bit out of my depth from time to time, it's a shift that I really appreciate. Because even going into criminal justice reform, I had an understanding of how all of these systems were interconnected and how all of our social and societal failures are thrown into stark relief in the criminal legal system. And it's like your contact with that system is greatly determined by your access to quality education, food, shelter, employment, healthcare, both mental and physical. And, you know, even if we control for all of that, it is also a deeply, deeply racist system by design. And that was something I was taught and learned firsthand at a very young age. And, you know, I've dedicated my professional life to working against it.